Hello, this is the CRT man here. Today I'm going to show you Pepper 2, the arcade version, on MAME. MAME OS X, to be exact. So I'm going to put this in the full screen. And since this game only requires a joystick, I can play this with one hand. Oh man, looks really blurry. Let me try turning down the brightness. Alright, a little bit better. So I'm going to play this with one hand. So this game is a rather obscure game. Some people would call it a Pac-Man clone. It was released by Exidy in 1982, and the arcade version is... The arcade machine is pretty hard to find these days. And the ColecoVision... The ColecoVision had a release on it, and really that's like the only reason why I even found out about this game. And the ColecoVision cartridge is pretty common, surprisingly, but the arcade game was really just obscure even back in its heyday. So we're gonna put a quarter in, or whatever you wanna call it. Alright, this is gonna be a Let's Play like. So as you see, you have to zip up the... it's hard to play like this. Yeah, this is gonna really suck, because I'm doing it with one hand. Maybe in my next video game videos, I'll just have some kind of... Probably use my webcam. So when you hear that music, if you get like a certain thing, like a pitchfork-like thing, it makes you invincible and you get to kill the other enemies. Now, you may think I suck at this game, but it's actually kind of hard, but I've gotten a lot of points in this game, so just because I'm failing in the video doesn't mean I really suck. And you really cannot touch any of these guys. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna do a shout out in this video. Check out 65 Gamer Guy. He does all kinds of ColecoVision Let's Plays. So, he's pretty awesome. And he actually did a review of this game. And I feel like I'm about to lose, because I really am. Let me show you another level. It's really hard to do with one hand. Okay, I lost. Fail. I thought this video would be longer, but I guess not. But yeah, this is a very fun game. Obscure. Not many people really know about this game. Weird subliminal message. Evil eye. You devil. Whatever. But yeah, this game is awesome. Just hard to play with one hand. Maybe I'll try another round. I usually play this with two hands, actually. Hey, there we go. I'm doing good. I guess because I'm actually looking at the screen instead of the camera. Not sure if you guys would see this too well. If you can't, then I'm really sorry. Look at that. This has some killer music. The CPU is, I think, a MOS technology. So, and this, the original machine had a custom sound, had a custom sound chip. So, but it sounds similar to most of the other sound chips. Wow, cutting it close there. So yeah, a lot of people just don't really know about this game, which is really a shame. I'll put a link to Clav to show you the information. Clav stands for Killer List of Video Games. What the fail? Oh yeah, and I got the speaker system hooked up, so the sound is really high quality. Oh, that's it. Thanks for watching.